just got three things to say. God bless our